One in four young people in Australia struggle with their mental health, and a similar number use drugs and alcohol as teenagers. So how we talk about these issues in the school environment really matters. That's why OurFutures is built with students for students.
OurFutures is a series of online programs delivered in high schools that teach students about alcohol, drugs, and mental health, but without the fear tactics. The OurFutures model was conceived by Professor Marie Thiessen and myself and is built on more than 20 years of research evidence. We develop the programs with students from the get-go and has been tested with more than 26,000 students from 290 high schools, proving that it works. What makes our approach different is that students see themselves in the program. The characters are their age, the language makes sense, and every lesson is grounded in evidence. It's giving students the tools they need and empower them to live happy, healthy lives. Every module is developed in collaboration with students like Heidi and Thomas.
As part of the Matilda Centre Youth Advisory Board, we use our lived experience to shape programs like OurFutures, from the structure of the modules to the exact wording used. We're brought in from the start and are able to influence the tone, the key insights, and the way it all comes together. It's really not about saying, don't do drugs. It's about giving young people the knowledge they need to stay safe. People will make their own choices. We just want them to be informed when they do.
Our clinical trials have demonstrated that OurFutures programs to be more effective than health education as usual in preventing the use of alcohol, cannabis, MDMA, vaping, and improving mental health. The content is interactive and available online so students can access it at any time, which minimises teacher burden. We've just developed the OurFutures vaping module. In Australia, we were seeing a huge increase in the use of e-cigarettes amongst young people. What we found was that students who received the program were 65% less likely to vape 1 year following the program compared to students who didn't receive it. Following success of the research, we established the OurFutures Institute, a joint venture, not-for-profit spin-off with the University of Sydney to drive large-scale implementation of the programs into schools. The dream for OurFutures is to reach all Australian high schools by 2030.
When I was in high school, mental health and drug education was quite limited. It would have been really helpful for young people and for our community to have that information. Every young person deserves the chance to make informed choices, but first they need to understand what those choices are.